We had two toxic players in our team who, I just want to clarify, went negative at the end of the game, where they just started blaming everyone but themselves. And just when you think that's all, I get accused of being a cheater. So, yeah. If you want to see what exactly happened, just watch the video. It does get quite weird.
My fucking god, what are you doing? Oh my fucking god, man.
Fuck you.
Shut the fuck up, you piece of shit.
Nein, die Wunder.
Yeah, top the my one.
There's a shield. There's a shield. One sky bridge. I'm going back side. She's outside. Yeah, he's outside 90 window. There.
Where?
That's him. Skybridge, my call. Oh no, he's here, he's here. Left side. He's pushing. That's him.
Kappa division.
Come on. Probably, maybe Legion. Oh, green, Sanko. Never mind, okay. I'm gonna start. Good job. That's Osa.
Where?
We have diffuser on archive.
Yes. What?
Yeah, are the mainsters? I don't know. Could be wrong.
Okay.
Yeah. Garage or electrical? No, don't know. Garage now. I don't see him from the camp. Bull always works, right? He just does.
On my 2P. Shut up, man.
You sound ill.
Yeah, have a 50 HP, 50 HP. Back on kitchen, back.
Good job!
Into the cushion!
IQ 1 HP.
One HP.
Pokeball! No! Pokeball!
Heal me, heal me.
GG's, my friend.
GG.